Credor is pulling no punches for this 45th anniversary piece. Silver dial. Try gold instead. Which kind of gold? Yes, all of them. The Credor Mokume Gane is so called because of this wood-like pattern to the dial, each one created by hand and unique to the watch. By layering the different metals one on top of the other, forging them with heat and pressure to create a singular, homogeneous piece, this organic pattern emerges. If you've heard of Damascus steel, the art of Mokume Gane is like that, but with gold.